Kids, they learn from what we do. Like I've been taking kids and digging onions, how to cook a malu in the ground, guena in the ground, because it's an education as well, because they know the bush way of doing things out in the bush, plus that reading and writing in school, that's all, it's all important both ways, no matter how they learn, but it's important both ways to learn the kids.